Scotch sometime.
Yeah, Noble Jack.
There we go. That's your brand name, Noble Jack.
Assalamu alaikum. My name is Sultan Al Amri. As he said, that the watch is important because it's a time. Let me say first of all about me. I'm Sultan bin Hamad Al Amri from Barka, and I remember since I'm 11 here, I was dreaming to build an Omanian company and making products, making Omanian brand. Because what I saw it in all Arabic country, just only they are buying products from Japan, from America, from Europe. And as Dr. Abdullah said, they just only print their name on that products and keep it in the market. So in 87, I remember I make a car, and this is the newspaper showing that it's in Monday, 12 January 1987. Manian is building a car by himself. This is in 1987, before 26 years. So this is what my dream, to do something to, I was that time in sixth class, I remember. And in 89, I work in Royal Protocol, one of Royal Club, Royal Protocol staff, or Royal Protocol men, they say. And till 1992, as the staff in government, the one of Royal Club. But it did help me to make something, as Mr. He said, that a dream. It didn't keep you as asleep. So in 92, I go from Diwan and I go to train myself in Wadi Kabir, in Muscat Hill, in Sikra. This is my photo. This is in 97. I should train myself that time. Of course, that time in 97, my father was a general manager in Shell Petroleum, and it helped me. This because he don't want from me anything that to spend in a home or something like that. No, to take care of myself and to build my dreams. I trained myself in Wadi Kabir for 4 years, and after that I go to Matrah for a jewelry shop, and he also trained me to make the gold rings and something like this. In 99, I built a Normajan company. This is now our showroom in Al Arabia complex, and we have a money showroom as the first Omanian brand as watch name. And I remember first model I make it as Oman Mam watch. Because and most of Omanian is not believing can be there is a brand from Oman or from Arab. Why? Long time they keep in that mind only the products and the manufacturers is the Europe, Americans and Japanese. Arab cannot make something. This is the idea what I want to change it in the Arabian countries. And this is some of my design. Of course, I have to made it myself, first of all, as one sample, before to make a mold for this watch. This is the watch which I wearing now. And after that, by 8 years, in 2007, I start to think the old dream to build an Omanian car. And Omanian car is to use, not just only to build a Omanian car and to take a photo near it, like 1987. So this is me in workshop. I built a workshop in Barca, and I bring Omani. Some of them is they was a student, and I start to train them as I train before that by 10 years, and we start to build the car. From we study to build a car first of all for 1 year and 9 months. And I go to UK and Stuttgart, German, Salt Lake City in America, and in Tokyo to study the area. And to, and I remember I pay much money for some engineers to enter me to the car factories. It's a top secret with them. And after that, by 1 year, 9 months, from March 2009, I start to build the car from zero, as you see. Here is some photo when we built the concept. And we go to the Ministry of Commercial, we get license. The license, we can say it's the first license given to a company to build a factory as Arabian brand and electric. Actually, we make money idea on this car. It's really I don't know how to say it in English, but they call it in Arabic "masafat khalidiya." I'm not that strong. Adra or Mr. or Dr. Abdullah. No, I was the big loser. So the option, what we made it in this car is a really, as Romanian and as GCC countries, the air condition in this car is working by solar. So you can keep the car from morning till evening, and the AC is switched on. Or 24 hours, the AC will be no problem, it's working, continue working. And there is actually 17 options on this car. If I'm talking about it, maybe I need 1 hour. And in 1st August, we'll start to test the car for 1 year in Oman, here. And also next year, inshallah, start to build the factory. Ministry of Planning, they give us land, 250,000 square meters. I think it's worth to build the factory on it. And maybe within 3 or 4 years, you can see the first Omanian and Arabian electric.